found a motorcycle. I've been looking since June. I finally found one that's a kind of a moderate deal. It's not great. I'm not super happy about it, but I'm hankering to get a bike again, and I want to build a budget chopper. That's the whole idea or the concept of this video. I haven't seen the bike yet. I'm on the way right now to go get a truck and trailer and to go get it. Hopefully it's not a clapped out piece of shit. We're gonna have to slot those. Just cut the fucking cable. God damn it.
Hey, dude. Oh, look. See it. Look here.
Look. I can cut it right here and cut it right here. It doesn't matter.
Oh, that's good. Okay.
Yep, we just did. Now we can do a continuity test and figure it out later. This could work if it was curved nice right here and it went straight over the top. I think that we can get away with curving it just before this hole and making it look fucking killer.